I have in my hands what is quite possibly the most expensive water bottle cage on the market. Introducing the Syncros IS Tailor 2.0 cage. And this water bottle cage costs $65. A few videos ago, I asked for everybody's recommendation on a water bottle solution for my Vitus Mythique. I probably got 100 comments saying to go with a Fidlock water bottle, which is magnetic and it looks pretty slick. Since I returned my other $20 water bottle cage, I've been running a Camelback, but I found out that I really don't like running a Camelback because it makes my back all sweaty and I can't really feel the breeze. Plus it bounces on me while I'm going over jump. It just makes me feel confined and I like to feel free. I was also looking for a solution to carry a multi-tool and a CO2 cartridge without a saddlebag or a frame strap, which I think are kind of ugly. This cage was recommended to me by Henry Burke. He's the one that tipped me off and said it has a side load, plus a multi-tool and a CO2 cartridge with the inflator attached already. But more talk about the cost and the value at the end of the video. So first let's talk about this water bottle cage. It is side mounted and it can be mounted for right-handers or left-handers. And this multi-tool here is actually pretty slick and very narrow. It has a big range of Allen keys from 2 all the way to 8. Also has a Phillips and a flathead screwdriver. Then it has a bunch of Torx, T10, T20, T25, T30. Then something that I'm super impressed with, this is actually a chain breaker tool and it has a spoke wrench right here also. It actually has a valve core remover right there as well. The CO2 holder is pretty slick. It has a 16 gauge CO2 cartridge with an inflator and it looks like I can use other CO2 cartridges as well, which is a huge benefit. Now for the moment of truth. Does it fit the big water bottle that I like to carry? It fits. This is definitely pretty bulky and there's a lot going on in this part of the frame. The CO2 and the water bottle do stick out a little bit, but it definitely looks like my feet will clear it. There's only one thing left to do now, and that's to go see if it can withstand my riding and hit some drops. So it held up to drops pretty well, and the water bottle didn't fall out at all. But let's talk about the cost. For $65, this water bottle cage is super expensive. When I was looking for a solution to my frame, I was actually looking to go completely pack-free, and I was looking at some tools that you mount inside the steer tube or the handlebars or maybe even the cranks. So if I would have got the Fidlock water bottle, that would have been $40. An integrated tool like the 1UP EDC or the EDC Lite, or even the Lazine or the Wolftooth will run you about $50 to $60. That puts me right about at $100, which is much more than the Syncros. But let's say I just went with a super cheap side-mounted water bottle cage. That would cost about $10. And then the cheapest integrated tool on Amazon was about $26. That put me at 36 bucks, but then I still don't have a way of carrying a CO2 cartridge. Of course, I could have ran a frame strap, and those are about $10 to $20, and it's just not my thing. I was also considering the Topeak Ninja CO2 cage, which is a great solution for $50, and it comes with 2 CO2 cartridges and an inflator, but it was lacking a multi-tool like the Syncros has. While the Syncros Tailor cage is $65 and it's very expensive, I also think it's a great deal. But I'm still missing a way to carry bacon strips. If you like this video, consider subscribing. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.